Hi, this is Taylor from Lawson Screen and Digital, and you might be wondering why I'm in my winter hat and parka in my shop, because it's getting cold outside, going from fall to winter. Have you noticed your shop is getting colder too? Are your t-shirts not curing how they did during the summertime? If you're experiencing curing issues, go ahead and turn your dryer temperature up or slow down your belt speed. You may have to do a combination of both. Use a thermotel heat tape to make sure your adjustments are successful. And why should you care? Because as the temperature in your shop drops, it's going to draw out some of that hot air that's inside your conveyor dryer. This might mean your shirts and sweatshirts are coming out undercured, and that's bad for business.